last year, she placed in the top 10. She won the New York Pro in 2016, and she's the back-to-back champion of the Kentucky Pro. Get this, you guys. This woman is a veteran of the air assault. That's right, she jumps out of helicopters, you guys. And her family is vets, too. Awesome. From Ontario, Canada, this is Lola Montez. Last year was Lola's first year competing in the amateur, and she won the amateur figure as well as winning her pro card. This is a really cool thing. She won her first show was the last year's Arnold amateur, and she broke an NPC record for being the first one to not only turn pro to first show, she won the overall. I thought that was super cool, right, girl? Exactly. Next from Mexico is Natalia Soltero. This is her. She won actually the New York Pro in 2017. And I talked to her and she said she was just very excited to be here, as all these ladies are. Thank you, Natalia. Next to the stage from California, please welcome Boyana Vasilevich. This is a really cool fact about her. This is her 41st pro show. Guys, 41st pro show, is that amazing? Next from Spain, this is Noela Siguera. This is her first Arnold, and she said she is very excited to be here. She said that she feels being on stage is like a gift, and she just keeps improving and super excited about being here.
How much can you zoom in?
And next from California, Wendy Fortino. This is her first Arnold. She's been at the Olympia four times. 2011, she turned pro. So, you know, she considers herself a vet. She's so grateful that her mom and dad are here watching. That was actually what she was so excited about. Next contestant from Massachusetts is Maria Luis Diaz. She's honored to be here, and last year was her first time competing in the Figure International, where she placed the top 10. Thanks, Maria. Next to the stage from Canada is Melissa Bumstead. This is her second Arnold. Very excited to be here as well. Want to thank her family. From Gilbert, Arizona, this is Michelle Lindsay. She's making her debut tonight in the Arnold. And she won her last show in October, the Border States, and again, she's honored to be here too. Thanks, girl. Now, joining us from Puerto Rico is Jessica Reyes Padilla. Last year she was here, she placed in the top 10, hoping to improve on her placings. Again, honored to be here. Can't wait to show you guys all the hard work she's putting in. That's right, give us support. And welcome to the stage from Italy, Zulema Duran. This is her first Arnold, and she is so excited to be here. She said the flight from Italy felt like nothing. Bellissimo. That's right. From Georgia, we have Sydney. Sydney has been climbing the success ladder since first competing here in 2015. Last year she placed second, and she is the reigning two-time Miss Olympia. From Chandler, Arizona, this is Carly Starl Correll. said the Arnold is her favorite show because it sets the tone for the entire year for her. She's super excited, grateful. She's placed top 10 the last 2 years, hoping to improve about it. But she was just really excited about how much she loves the show. And Carly. Next up is Nadia Wyatt. She plays third at this year's Olympia. And she's so excited that her gym family is here supporting her. That was a really big deal to her. So thank you guys for showing up. And from Mexico, this is Sandra Grajales. This is her second time here. She said she wanted to thank family and friends for supporting her. Very excited and passionate about the show. It's bringing a physique that she hopes you all enjoy. Let's hear it for our beautiful, beautiful figure ladies. Ladies, that concludes our round of judging. We'll see you later. Oh, no, we won't. I'm going to hand it over to my wonderful friend, Sandy, the head judge.
Thank you, Amanda. Okay, ID 12, Sydney Gillen. 14, Nadia. 10, Jessica. 3, Natalia. 4, Oyana. 7, Marie.
Six beautiful ladies. Number 3, Natalia Sotero. Number 4, Boyana Velsalvich. Number 10, Jessica Reyes Padilla. Number 12, Sydney Gillen. Number 14, Nadia Wyatt. And number 15, Sandra Highlands. All right, we are moving right into these. Presenting the sixth place trophy from Optimum Nutrition is Sarah Teeter. And presenting the flowers and the check for $2,000 from Yamamoto is Sylvia Mata. Ladies. And the winner goes to take the sixth place award to Sandra Rahalis. Photographers, we're good. Thank you. A lot of stuff. Hey, that's beautiful trophies. Oh, and presenting our fifth place trophy from Columbus Dispatch is Edwin Ye. And our fifth place flowers and check for $3,000 from Isosport is Marvin Washington. And that fifth place award goes to Bojana Vasalovic. Thank you, photographers. And moving into our fourth place award, taking the fourth place trophy from Body Fortress is Chuck Sarmiento. And taking the flowers and the check for $5,000 from BSN is Scott Herman. And that fourth place trophy goes to Natalia Saltero. Congratulations, Natalia. Moving into our third place trophy, presenting from VPX is Phil Williams. Presenting the flowers and check for $8,000 from Jantana is Miss Jantana. Always wonderful to see her, and that winner is Jessica Reyes Padilla. Spot goes to, who do you think, guys? We got two beautiful women, both champions, and the second place spot goes to Nadia Wyatt. Sydney, give it! I don't think they said how much you want. Sydney just
she won her Olympia championship back in September, which wasn't that long ago, you guys.
She maintains her absolutely stunning physique, and here to interview her is none other than Mr. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Congratulations, Sydney.
Sydney, this is the first time you won the competition. What did it feel like?
It's amazing. It's just every win is something new, and it's just another accomplishment to add. And it never gets old. It's always new.
What's the reason that you compete specifically in the figure competition?
I started competing in figure because of the bedazzles. I like the sparkles, and that was literally the only reason. But that was it. And then I grew to love it more than the sparkles.
How much training do you do every day?
Every day? Depends. I keep my intensity very high 6 days a week, year round.
Very nice. Well, you look fantastic. I hope you're back again. Thank you very much. Let's give a big hand.
Yes, girl, stand in for a photo. Once again, let's hear it for our champion. Congratulations, Sydney. Congratulations, ladies. Enjoy your night.